Hi everyone, it's Tasha from Tizzy Tassic, and today I'm going to be showing you my Disney pin collection. So I've been to Disneyland Paris 2 times, and on the first time I saw all these wonderful pins and found out all about the world of pin trading. And on my second trip in June, that was when I actually bought my first set of pins and I decided that I would actually become a Disney pin collector. I am fairly new to the Disney pin trading world, so at the moment my pins are all over the place. I've just literally picked up pins that I like. I've not really decided that I will collect a certain thing, but I have decided that I should probably stick to a theme. So I've just kind of decided, based on the fact that I am absolutely obsessed with Big Hero 6 at the moment, that I really want to collect the Big Hero 6 pins. I've also got the Disney hotel rooms, however I do only want to collect those once I've stayed in each hotel. So I have one for the Santa Fe and one for the Sequoia Lodge, which are the two hotels that I've currently stayed in. And the others I've kind of just kept because I kind of like them. I've got a few princess pins. The princess pins are quite special. I've collected those that I've actually met. So for example, when I go into the Princess Pavilion in June, I met so many princesses. I was so lucky in June with the Princess Pavilion after having a little bit of a bad experience in November. When I went in June, they really did sort out the Princess Pavilion, and I think it works a lot better now. I met so many princesses and they actually listened to who you'd seen previously, so you could meet different ones. So the pins that you'll see with the princesses, those are the princesses I met in the pavilion. So I still got a few princesses to meet to add to the collection. The others I am looking at possibly trading so I can start building more of my collection. If you see us in Disneyland Paris, come up to me and we can obviously start trading if you want to. Lizzie, I've also got hooked on the Disney pin trading. I bought her very first pin, which was the Great Soda pin from Up, as she really likes Up, and I think Lizzie is actually going to try and collect all the Up pins. So hopefully when you see us around, we will be collecting all these pins. If you want to come and trade with us, just come up to us and we would be more than happy to trade. When we go in October as well, we're hopefully going to be vlogging some of the trading that we do and some of the pins that we buy. But right now, I've decided that I'm going to show you all of the pins that I bought on my trip in June, and you can have a look and see which ones I have.